What's up guys, today we having a new video. We do have Bahati, Mama Dangote. All right, we also have DJ Evolve. He is finally out of hospital. Now let's talk about it guys. Now DJ Evolve, I'm pretty sure you guys know what happened to him. He has been in hospital since the shooting incident that happened at B Club. He was shot by Bakasi East MP Babu Owino. Now he has been discharged to continue his recovery at home. In a video that is doing around social media, Evolve was spotted being discharged, getting out of the hospital. Although he kinda looked to be in a bad shape, he looked to be in a bad situation. He was unable to walk, unable to communicate clearly. You guys watch this. I do hope that he'll get better soon. I do wish him quick recovery. Now moving on to good news, Bahati's latest song Toto Si Toto or Wanani is back on YouTube. This song was pulled down after receiving some copyright claims, but now it looks like it is back on YouTube. You guys can watch it now. And Bahati did talk about this situation. This is what he had to say. Kwani wasanii hamtoi songs? My new song Toto Si Toto was off YouTube for like 48 hours, but bado nimerudi top trending. Keep watching Wanani on YouTube, link in bio. Now lastly, we have Mama Dangote, Sandra Kasim, Diamond's mom. Okay, now she did upset some of her fans after referring to Tanasha's son Nasib Jr. as kichwa kubwa. Alright, I personally saw this post and I was like, why would she say something like that, hata kama ni joke? Now she was forced to defend herself and this is what she had to say. Bona mnaumia kumwita kichwa kikubwa? Ndio tushazoea kumwita hivyo toka udogo wake. Ndio maana tunamwita Tom kaka mdogo, kwa sababu baba yake pia alivyokuwa mdogo tulikuwa tunamwita hivyo. Ndio naye tumezoea kumwita kichwa kikubwa. So she says, look, we were used to calling him like that, so it is not a big deal. You guys relax. Anyways, that's it guys for this video. What do you think about these topics? Leave a comment below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and turn on notifications so that you get notified whenever I upload a video.